But I was supposed to play McEnroe last year. He got injured. Fortunately, everyone was very sad, and they were hoping to see me and John play. But he was here, and then we all said, maybe we can play next year. And I said, I don't know if I want to play more tournaments or exhibition or whatever. I mean, still, I like to play tennis. I'm back home. I play 2-3 hours every week because I like to stay in good shape, and I still enjoy tennis. But because of this great tournament, they asked if we both could come back and play this match that we didn't play last year. So then we agreed to come back, and this is the only thing I do this year. I didn't do anything else. But, you know, I always bring my family here to Knokke Heist, and we have a great time. I know the people. It's a great tournament, great organized, and great place. So we have fun at the same time. But if it was not for Knokke, I probably won't come back and play. But I'm happy. John is happy too. He's here, so we can play the match. And I hope it'll be a good match. People will have fun, and they will enjoy it.
I think it's great for us. We get a second chance to see each other and catch up on old times. And also, tennis is one of the few sports where I think you have an opportunity to see people that use their experience in a way for a shorter format that can still play some. That you think, wait a minute, this guy can still play. Now, obviously, you can't play as long, you don't recover as fast, but there's something magical about someone you getting to play your own rivals, like me getting to play Borg. That sort of just brings me back to 30 years ago.